Oh my gosh, yeah, partners in crime with incredible chemistry.
Came up in WWE together, now both at their most successful.
The greatest tag team of the 21st century.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 436 pounds, John Morrison and The Miz.
You are looking at a duo with insane tag team continuity.
Master strategist. Managed to steal Money in the Bank from Otis, did The Miz?
They can beat any tag team around, that's for sure.
They outsmarted Otis and earned the Money in the Bank contract.
That's what you call it, Corey.
The Viper is here.
And introducing the champions, first, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds. He is one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, The Viper.
You would be hard-pressed to find a more sadistic superstar than Randy Orton.
This is a superstar who will do whatever it takes to win.
Hey, listen, he's called the Apex Predator because he has this undeniable killer instinct.
And the results? Well, they speak for themselves.
Yeah, simple advice. Don't cross the Viper.
One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
Career decorated with championship goals.
But despite that success, you could also say Randy Orton has carried himself as a very entitled and selfish superstar.
Or you can look at the reality that Randy Orton worked hard and earned every bit of it.
The original Bro has arrived.
One of the coolest and one of the most confident competitors in all of WWE.
And Riddle's backed up that confidence thus far.
Representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds. He is one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Riddle.
Riddle's also somehow one of the most relaxed guys in the business outside of the ring. All business inside of it.
I like Riddle. I like his swag. I think I can learn a thing or two from him.
It's not going to make you any cooler.
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles. We should be in for one heck of an encounter here for the Raw Tag Team titles in this team competition. On one side, we see John Morrison and The Miz. And across the ring, we see
Randy Orton
and Riddle.
The champs are not going down without a fight, but the challengers really seem ready for a challenge tonight.
I think it's going to be a dugout brawl on another level because neither of these teams want to go home without the title.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
He got whipped into that corner.
Tag made.
Oh, and a kick.
Right to the midsection.
Oh, we're going for a
moonlight drive.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top and tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Kidding me. Double RKO.
Enough already. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Punch!
That's a bad landing.
Riddle up high.
From the top.
This is gonna hurt the legs. Oh, and he saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight. Gut wrench suplex.
Trying to get the backslide.
Backslide for the victory.
This could be it.
Instant kick out from the champion.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down. Morrison with great evasion.
Two count.
So resilient.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
Leg sweep.
Off into the pin.
Two.
And the champ kicks out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
What's going to happen here?
So let's do this.
Oh, gosh.
Sunset flip.
Sunset flip powerbomb.
The challenger not looking good right now.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Three.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Here it comes.
Oh, no.
Of a second.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh,
in the nick of time.
This is a good job of containing the great agility Morrison possesses.
Champ looking to end this.
Oh, what a save. That should have been three.
Oh, Miz turns the tables.
Back slide, shoulders down.
Kicks out after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Blasted by a four. There's the tag. Yes, tag! A kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Roundhouse kicks keep coming.
The exclamation point. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
One, two. Two and a half. Champ stays alive.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Might be able to stop the Viper once and for all right here.
Here it comes. Skull crushing finale.
We can have a new champion.
Two. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
And guys, The Miz is incredulous. He expected to have his hand raised by now, but it didn't happen. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Suplex.
Covered by the champ.
Grabbing hold of the ropes. A wily move to save his chances in this matchup.
How many times have we seen Orton punish his opponent?
Tag is registered. Pin attempt for the championship.
One, two.
Wait. How could that be fair?
Come on, Red, keep these guys in check.
Across the shoulders, knee right to the face.
German suplex.
Both arms are hooked. Backslide in mind.
And the champ gets free and one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Crushing knee strike.
One step ahead of Riddle there.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Morrison is able to dodge that. Counter after counter.
Leg sweep. Morrison works that attack off.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
On the top. Attacking athleticism with a 450.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And I think,
oh, guys, watch this.
Rope break right there. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Proper heels. They put me into the cover of the title of the line.
New champion. New champion.
No stops the count at two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder.
Moves with awesome awareness.
This is what champions are made of, always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Nice takedown.
Riddle not playing games anymore, measuring him up. Shut up, Byron.
Crashing down with the senton.
Oh, my God.
Miz putting it all on the line.
From the top.
Submit.
Got him, and the tag titles stay put. Enough already.
Here are your winners, and still Raw Tag Team Champions, the Viper Randy Orton and Riddle RK Bro.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
They say when you know, you know. And I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two.